8, and Bottas's were on from lap 7. And his burned out completely, didn't they? So
yeah.
It tells you how close to the edge Lewis Hamilton must be with his tyres. He needs to stay.
Grosjean, yeah.